Hi guys, welcome to my channel. It's me, Prachi, and today I'm at the Fitzwilliam Museum in Cambridge. And this place just looks beautiful. It's just, I can't comprehend how pretty this place is. Like, it's so nice. Especially the ceiling, it's just beautiful. Anyway, I'm going to show you guys the entire museum and I'll see you guys outside after that. Bye. Excellent, sweet, pleasant scent. This one sounds like a Harry Potter spell.
Heliotropium corium bosom.
Peru. That's interesting. Here's another one.
Pelargonium graviolens.
Queen of the night. So like in ancient Egypt and Greece, they're not applied to the body. Okay, not only to the body, but also clothes, vegetables, all the clothes. That's interesting. Hey, look at that. This one looks pretty. This looks so nice. This is Norwegian landscape. I think it's 1656. Wow. Beautiful. Sunset after rain. Frames are beautiful as well. This looks intense. I love this. Landscape with the waterfall. 1665. This looks so cool as well. I I've been looking at this painting for the longest time. I don't understand how the painters painted the waterfalls so perfectly. I just don't get it. I don't think the painters used a brush. I think it's something else. I mean, it's so perfect. Like, it looks beautiful, but how? And even the sky, if you could see the sky here, it looks so real. But it's just like, how? Because it seems so difficult. I mean, the waterfalls, just look at this part. Look at the perfection of this. It actually looks like it's hitting the rocks. Beautiful. This is probably one of my favorite paintings ever. It's so beautiful. Like, the detailing is just amazing. I can get lost looking at this painting. I literally look at it for hours. It's so beautiful. I love this. The fact that it's painted in 1628, it's amazing. This looks beautiful actually, the boat scene. Oh my god, this is so sad. I hate this. Oh, I can't look at that. Oh my god. No. Absolutely gorgeous. I love this. So pretty. Oh, this looks so pretty. Interior Cathedral of Our Lady. There are two dogs here. 1583. All the musicians on the table. There are so many different animals. It's really nice. This looks so nice. Wow. Beautiful rosewood cabinets. They were made in Rome in the mid-1620s. The crowned eagle can be seen supporting the bases. Wow. This is amazing. This looks beautiful as well. Equation timepiece. Nice. Oh, this looks so nice. This is a beautiful museum. There's so many beautiful things here. French made in Paris. This is so pretty. We have a table cabin in the form of a miniature classic temple. It's an exceptionally rare tabletop cabinet to the masterpiece of German and Italian mid-17th century craftsmanship. It was designed and constructed by Ludwig Ansburg. crafted from ebony, imported from India or Africa. It started with 18 columns. Very rare stone. It is only found in one valley in Switzerland. Wow. Okay, that's amazing actually. So again, this is a French cabinet, probably French. Wow. Looks amazing. Clock. This again is really, really beautiful cabinet. Looks so nice. Such an artistic cabinet. It's amazing. This is extremely interesting. This has been painted. It just shows how things were actually ever changed. Please look at that. It's been painted. It was marked in row 286. And this is basically 2003. It's so sad. Oh my god. I Jeez, this is such a powerful message. It's amazing. This is a really interesting painting. I really like this. Dressmakers, 1913. Okay. This looks nice. The illusion looks amazing, actually. I can't look at it. Oh my god, my head feels weird every time I look, try to look at this. Really nice. Oh my god, I really can't look at that. I like this. Wow. Oh, that's women, makers and movies. That's cool. Portrait of a young woman seated. It's amazing. Oh wow. I love this one, Picasso. I really like this, this is so nice. So is this, beautiful. This is so beautiful, this is so attractive. Wow. Large orange, 1959. Ooh, this looks cool. Has a lot of elements. Prophet and tree. This has so many elements. Looks really nice. That looks like a pizza. Wait, what? Acrylic on cotton duck. Okay. I love abstract. Looks so nice. Hey, what is this? White relief. Huh. Okay. This looks cool. I see why people like Picasso. It's attractive. I didn't know it's made of Picasso, but it just caught my attention. So is this one. Wow, looks nice. So does this. Green apple glass. After the wedding. The ceiling looks beautiful. Hey dog. This looks really nice. This is a very pretty room actually. Looks really nice.
beautiful.
Wow.
The ceiling is so nice.
There's so many dogs here. That's why I love this area. This is a really nice dress. Looks really pretty. I love the ceiling here, it looks really nice. These cabinets are pretty as well. And this is a nice painting. There's a lion here. Let's see. What is this? Beautiful this lira is. This is absolutely amazing. How can something look so nice? The stairs and the ceiling, wow. It's so beautiful, this place area. I can't believe it. It looks so nice. Later. These look interesting. Ooh. So pretty. From English wedding. This is so nice. I love this. It's absolutely beautiful. The cherries look so nice. Everything here looks so nice. Amazing work. Look at the green one. I love that color. Oh my god, this is such a beautiful color. It's going to be so difficult to make. plates look so nice as well. Look at that big plate. It's so big as well. There's a cute rabbit there. Wow, so nice. These look unique. 1656. Ooh, hey. Owl with removable head. Cool. This looks blue twisted. This looks fun. There's so many things here. It's amazing. So nice. Oh, this horse looks cool. Tang Dynasty. Wow, look at these. The cute little cafe here. They have coffee, they have tea, they have wrap sandwiches, asparagus salads. So yeah, they have quite a few things, wraps as well. It's pretty nice, and they have a lot of tables here as well. And then there's a shop. It was a really nice visit. I really enjoyed this place. This area is so cool. I really like it. So the helmets. This one looks so nice. And the swords. These look so fascinating. So this is a helmet. These the guns. Wow. They look so cool. Wow, these guns are, some of them are so beautiful. These are some of the daggers. Wow, they look so, so cool. Swords. Wow. This looks so cool. It's so nice. Armored column and display. Amazing. Armor and open display. Wow. So guys, it was really nice, beautiful museum. They have so many things inside. The paintings are amazing. This is the first time I saw Picasso's painting, and it was just beautiful. And just the entire thing was really, really, really nice. They have so many things. The cabinets were so beautiful. There was this one cabinet that I really, really liked. And yeah, it was really nice. And now I'll maybe go for punting. Maybe. I'll see you guys outside. Bye.